do subscribe and press the bell icon to get update of such videos. 7 important facts everyone should know about paracetamol. Paracetamol is the most popular painkiller found in almost every household. It is easily the first choice drug used to treat all sorts of human body aches. In 2015, the Health and Social Care Information Center data revealed, paracetamol has been prescribed 22.9 million times in the England community sector, making it the 14th most popular prescribed drug. In comparison to anti-inflammatory drugs, paracetamol is portrayed as the safest painkiller in the world. Fact 1. Paracetamol is also known as acetaminophen and has been clinically used since 1893. Fact 2. Following series of chemical sequencing, acetanilide and phenacetin is metabolized to paracetamol as shown in video. Fact 3. No one knows how paracetamol truly works. Best theory is, it increases pain threshold in the central nervous system, the brain and spinal cord. Fact 4. Paracetamol does not interact with other medication. Unless if taken with other paracetamol-containing drugs such as cocodamol, which will then cause overdose. Fact 5. Paracetamol can be administered to everyone, children, pregnant women, elderly. Except individuals with liver dysfunction. Fact 6. Paracetamol overdose can be lethal. Ingesting high doses of paracetamol may cause severe liver damage. Fact 7. Paracetamol has various formulations: oral solution, soluble tablet, caplet, capsule, suppositories. Note, people with high blood pressure should avoid the soluble tablet due to the salt content. Yes, if used correctly, paracetamol could be the safest painkiller. That's all from today. Do subscribe and press the bell icon to get update of such videos. Hope you will share it. And do not forget to like our Facebook page.